In order to make a shadow box, I've taken an ordinary cardboard box, 18 inch by 18 inch, with a depth of approximately 12. Now I've opened the lid, so it's given us a deeper depth, and we'll tape up the sides here later on, the edges where they join. Now I've painted the inside with a matte finish masonry paint. I shall cover that hole up later in the back, and I'm going to cut out a window here, which I'll be using for an external light shining through on our subjects to give our subjects a shadow.